Thomas has 400 candy bars in his shop, and each costs 50 cents. Let P of B denote the price P, measured in dollars, of a purchase of B candy bars. All right, I input B, the number of candy bars I want to buy, and P of B will tell me, well, what's the purchase price? It's just going to take the number of candy bars and multiply by 50 cents, but we don't have to worry about that just yet. Which number type is more appropriate for the domain of the function? So let's just remind ourselves, what is a domain of a function? A domain is a set of all inputs over which the function is defined. So it's a set of all b's, it's a set of all inputs over which p of b will produce a defined response. So let's think about it, is it integers or real numbers? So I could buy, b could be 0 candy bars, 1 candy bars, 2 candy bars, all the way up to 400 candy bars. Could I have a fractional, could B be 0.372 of a candy bar? Well, if this is a normal candy shop, each candy bar is going to be in its own packet. It's going to be in a discrete chunk. You're not going to be able to buy 0.372 of a candy bar. You're either going to buy one more or none more. So you're going to buy 0, 1, 2, 3, all the way up to 400. So I would say integers, that the domain of this function is going to be a subset of integers. You can't have all real number inputs. Integers are obviously a subset of real numbers, but you can't say, hey, I'm gonna buy pi candy bars, or I'm gonna buy the square root of 2 candy bars. You're gonna buy integer number of candy bars. Now they say define the interval of the domain. So the fewest candy bars I could buy are 0 candy bars. And I have to decide, do I put a bracket or do I put a parentheses? So I could actually buy 0 candy bars, so I'm gonna put a bracket. If I put a parentheses, that means I could have values above 0, but not including 0. But I wanna include 0, so I'm gonna put the bracket there. So the least I could buy is 0, and then the most I could buy, the store has 400 candy bars, so that's the most I can buy. The most I could buy are 400 candy bars, and I can buy 400, so I would put brackets there as well. So the interval of the domain, I would want to select integers. So B is a member of integers such that B is also a member of this interval. It can be as low as 0, including 0, and as high as 400, including 400. Got it right.